Today class teach class 3rd subject EVS. Continue part our sense organs. Our sense organs. Previous class we have already discussed about our senses of organs. Eyes, ears, teeth, leg, hand, fingers. These are called sense of organs. Sense of organs means eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin help us to see, hear, smell, taste and touch. Therefore, these five organs are called sense of organs. Previous class, we shall discuss about eyes, ears. Today class, other part of senses organs like nose. Nose, we shall discuss about nose. Dear friends, get a flower or leaf that has good to smell. Which organ to find out in our body? Get a flower or a leaf that has good to smell. Rub it against your palm and keep it in your palm. It is a good to take jasmine flower, tulsi flower, curry and eucalyptus or nilagiri leaves if they have strong smell. Ask your friends to identify what is in your palm. Ask them to know how they identified it. Yes, friends, the nose smells everything. The nose smells everything. The nose is an essential organ of respiratory system. The nose is an essential organ of the respiratory system. Make a list of 10 items that we can identify their smell. Look at the textbook page number 90. Make a list of 10 items. Identify the nose. We can identify their name. Write it. Next, can you smell when you have cold? Can you smell when you have cold? Or try smelling? Yes. Here is the activity. Yes, friends, look in here. Identify whether the activities given in the picture are right or wrong. It is wrong, right below the pictures. Why it is wrong? You think and write this. Very simply activity. Next, another one is another part of your body. Tongue. Have you tongue? Yes. Today, there is something special in the midday meals. The government schools provided to children midday meal program. In the government school, something this midday special in Ramesha school, there is a payasa, lemon rice, chilli boda, bitter gourd, gravy, etc. Which of these items do you like most? Payasa, lemon rice, bitter gourd, chilli boda. Which of these items do you like most? Why? Write the taste of these items like payasa. Which is the taste of payasa? It is sweet. It's like lemon rice, bitter gourd gravy, chilli boda. What is the taste of these items? You think and write this place. How do you know the taste of these items? For what other functions do you use in your tongue? Yes, friends, tongue helps to taste food items, different food items. Tongue helps to taste and tongue pushes the food items towards the teeth to the chew. Tongue pushes the food items towards the teeth, the chew. Next, tongues help us to speak. Tongues help us to speak. Next, other part of our body is skin. That is skin. Mummy, it is paining. Cry, Tara. Crying, it is paining. Everyone around was surprised. Why Tara is crying? Tara pointed at Asha and said that she had pinched her. She had pinched her. Why did Tara experience pain when Asha pinched her? How will you know that the food served to is not is hot or cold? Will you know that the food served to you is hot or cold? Blindfold your eyes and start touching the things that you will come across. You will be able to identify them. How are you able to identify them? Yes, friends. Skin. Our entire body is covered with skin. Our entire body is covered with skin. We feel hot, cold, and softness and hardness of things when they come in contact with the skin. We also experience touch and pain to the skin. Totally, we have understood what is the sense of organs needs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. These organs help us to see, hear, smell, taste, and touch. Therefore, these five organs are called our sense of organs. Understand? Okay. Here is a simply homework I give you. Fill in the blanks. First one, we take bath and clean our body. Dash, clean. Eating fruits and vegetables keep our skin is dash health. Taking oil bath once in a while keep our skin dash is good. Okay, here is an activity. Observe the picture. Match them with suitable sense of organs. Here is a picture. You match them suitable organs you think and match it. Draw simple in diagrams of sense organs in your notebook. Read the posters about the sense organs when you go to the hospital. There are few people are not able to see and hear. Here is a few people not able to see and hear. They may need special facilities. Do not taste them. Show compassion. You observe in your textbook. Okay, yes, friends. All of you understand? Okay.